chapter begins with a description of Lord Krishna and Lord Balaram were living in Dwarka peacefully, and it happened there was going to be a solar eclipse. So when there's a solar eclipse at that time, it's considered inauspicious, it's dangerous. Usually at the end of the universe, at that time, at the end of the universe, there's a solar eclipse. So Krishna and Balaram, and they got the news from the Brahmanas how there's going to be the solar eclipse. That everyone, all the men and women and all the great sages and saints and everyone, they would all go to the holy place at Kurukshetra. They went to Kurukshetra. And in Kurukshetra there's a place called Samanta Pancha. Samanta Pancha.
Samanta Pancha.
Yes, it said in that place, Lord Parasurama performed great austerities. Lord Parasurama had killed the Kshatriya race 21 times. So he was doing atonement. He went to perform atonement after killing many Kshatriyas. Lord Parasurama is actually an incarnation of Lord Vishnu, so he doesn't get any karma. So, Lord Parasurama was showing the example to people that if you kill people, then you have to be willing to do great atonement to make up for it. So many great men from all over Bharatvarsha, they all came there to Kurukshetra. Only some people were left in Dwarka to protect the city. All the people in the Yadu dynasty were very good looking.
Yeah.
people in the Yadu dynasty, they were very good looking. They're naturally good looking. But on this occasion, they were before worried about the situation.
So
they were all decorated with necklaces, flower garlands, and dressed in valuable clothing and ornaments. And they carried their different weapons. So the members of the Yadu dynasty, they came to Kurukshetra on their chariots. Said their chariots were like airplanes from the heavenly planets. And their chariots were pulled by very big, powerful horses. And when they moved, it was like waves of the ocean. And some of the Yadus, they came on big elephants, very strong elephants. They looked like they were clouds in the sky. And the wives of all these different great Yadu dynasty Kshatriyas, their wives were carried in beautiful palanquins. And the people who were carrying the palanquin, they were like demigods from the Vidyadhara planet. So the whole assembly, it appeared like it was demigods from heaven. So after they arrived in Kurukshetra, the members of the Yadu dynasty, they took their bath in that great lake. When you come to the holy place, Shastra says that's the first thing you should do.
据说经典中说，当人到达圣地的时候，第一件事儿就要在这湖中圣河中沐浴。
And they observe fasting for the whole of the eclipse.
他们将在整个的日食期间举行戒食。
Yeah, whenever there's an eclipse, you're not supposed to eat or drink anything.
在整个日食的过程当中，人应当戒食戒水。
You're just supposed to chant the holy name and hear the scripture.
他们应当始终的唱诵圣名，聆听经典。
So the Yadus, they of their fasting, and this way they were able to take away all the reactions of any sinful activities.
他们通过举行戒食，就可以拿走他们从事的所有的罪恶活动反应。
And it's a very culture that at such times people should give charity as much as possible. And they should do it during the time of the eclipse. So the Yadu dynasty, they distributed hundreds of cows in charity to the Brahmanas.
亚鲁族人向婆罗门们布施了成百上千的牛。And
all of the cows were decorated with nice dress and ornaments.
所有的母牛，它们都佩戴着金饰、银饰，还有服饰。
So after the eclipse finished, then all the members of the Yadu dynasty again had to take bath in that great lake.
在日食结束之后，所有的参加祭祀的成员同样可以再次在这个湖中沐浴。
If you go to Kurukshetra, you can see that lake. It's there in Kurukshetra, big lake.
如果你们去Kurukshetra,
So after they took their bath, then they fed all the brahmanas with very first class food. All the food which they distributed to the brahmanas had been prepared and been cooked in butter. So it said in the Vedic system there are two classes of food. One is called raw food and the other is called cooked food.
根据韦达的制度有两，食物分成两种，一种是生食，一种是熟食。
So raw food, when we say raw food, it does not doesn't mean that the vegetables are raw or the grains are not cooked.
原始的时候，并不是说这个食物、蔬菜都是生的，或者是谷物还没有烹制。
It just simply means it's food which is only boiled in water.
它的意思是说用水煮熟的食物。
But cooked food means they're cooked in ghee.
烹调的食物是指的是用纯净的酥油烹制的食物。
So chapati, dal, rice, and vegetables are called raw food.
Chapati, 薄饼，还有大米，大米饭以及菜豆粥、蔬菜，这就叫原始。
And of course, things like fruits and salads, they're also raw foods.
还有色拉，水果也属于本类的食物。
But food like a puri and kachori and samosa and sweet balls, this is all called cooked food.
Samosa,
kachori,
puri,
and sweet balls.
还有甜球。
They're all called cooked.
这类食物被称为是烹煮的食物，烹调的食物。
So all the brahmanas who came there, invited by the Yadu dynasty, they were all fed with this very nice cooked food.
由亚度族人所邀请到场的所有婆罗门们都被邀请来食用这种食物。
So the members of the Yadu dynasty, they had to perform different functions.
亚度族的成员还要举行各种宗教仪式。
And these ceremonies are similar to what is done by ordinary Karmic people.
这些仪式看上去就像普通的业报工作者所从事的仪式。
When Karmis, ordinary materialistic workers, when they perform ritualistic ceremonies, that is for their sense gratification. They want to get a good position in the material world. Or they want to have a good wife. Or a good house, or good children, or good, a lot of wealth. But the people of the Yadu dynasty, they were not like these Karmi
people.
The Yadus, their desire was simply to offer Krishna eternal devotion.
心愿就是为。
they have performed highest activities in many lifetimes.
他们生生世世的都做了虔诚活动。
And they were given a chance to take birth in the family of Lord Krishna.
他们得以有机会投身在主 Krishna 的王朝。
Observed the eclipse, and then they fed the brahmanas.
他们遵守了日食期间的戒食之后，他们给婆罗门提供食物。
Everything they did, the Yadus, they were always full of and thought of devotion to Krishna.
他们所做的一切都满怀着对 Krishna 的奉爱。
Lord Krishna was their worshipful Lord, and nobody else.
除了 Krishna 之外，没有人是他们崇拜的主。
So after the Brahmins were fed, then it's the custom that the host, with their permission, with the permission of the guests, then he will take his prasada.
所以在婆罗门吃过之后，主人们就征得婆罗门的同意，他们也会享用 prasada。
So with the permission of all the Brahmins.All the Yadu dynasty, they took their lunch.
在婆罗门的同意下，所有的亚鲁成员呢也食用了午餐。
And after they took their lunch, then they found a place to rest under big shady trees.
他们在午餐之后就纷纷来到大树下休息。
And after they had enough rest, then they prepared themselves.To receive visitors.
他们休息之后便准备好来迎接来客。
There were many relatives and friends who they had not seen for a long time.
有一些亲朋好友是长期没有见过面的。
And there were other kings, rulers from different kingdoms.
还有来自各个王朝的国王。
There were many different.Rulers and princes and kings came also to that place.
有不同的统治者、王子们也纷纷来到了这个地方。
So some of these rulers, some of the rulers, they were not friends. Some were friends and some were not friends.
有些统治者是他们的朋友。有一些并不是朋友。
Some were devotees and others were not.
有一些是奉献者，还有一些不是奉献者。
So the residents of Vrindavan, they came with Nanda Maharaj.
本达门的居民们和南大大居民一起来到了这里。
They had all been living in a lot of anxiety because of Krishna and Balaram leaving.
由于 Krishna and Balaram离开了他们。
But now they are in the solar eclipse.
现在他们趁着日食也都来到这里。
They all came to see Krishna and Balaram.
他们都是为了来看望 Krishna 和 Balaram.
Actually, when the people from Vrindavan came, it was the gopis who came.
实际上，这些文达们的成员们是来这里的是公平的。
It's a Kurukshetra. It's the only place outside of Vrindavan where Krishna could meet Radharani.
据说呢，在文达们之外 ，Krishna 和 Radharani 相会的地点呢，只有空丘城。
And Krishna has sent a message to Vrindavan to tell the gopis.Tell Nanda Maharaj to bring the gopis that they should all come to Kurukshetra.
Krishna 派人捎信给 Nanda Maharaj 以及 gopis 们，告诉他们应该来看望他自己。
Previously, when Krishna left Vrindavan, they went to Mathura. That time, the cowherd boys had gone to Mathura. match had been arranged by council.
那一次是council王所安排的吹箫比赛。
So wrestling matches is not for ladies. Token opens, you better stay back. Take care of the cows and the children.
由于吹箫比赛并不适合女士们，所以 Krishna 就告诉Token们说，您最好还是在留在家中照料母牛和孩子。
But this time, for the solar eclipse, Krishna told the cowherd boys, "You stay back this time. You don't need to come.Let the gopis come."
但是这次日食发生的时候，就是能告诉他们，温达门的居民说，告诉牧牛郎们说，你们不要来，gopis们，牧牛姑娘们应该来。
So, Kurukshetra is a very special place.
Kurukshetra是特殊的地方。
Prabhupada said, Kurukshetra is special for two reasons.One was the speaking of the Bhagavad Gita.
一个原因呢是在那里讲出了如来藏歌。
And the other was the first Rathi Atra.
另一个原因是因为在那里进行了第一次盘车节。
The first Rathi Atra took place on Kurukshetra.
是的，就是第一次盘车节就是在Kurukshetra举行的。
When the gopis met Krishna at Kurukshetra, then they were not satisfied to see him as a prince.
当宫廷牧牛姑娘们在 Kurukshetra 看到 Krishna 一身王子的衣着的时候，他们感到非常的不满足。
You know, they knew Krishna as a cowherd boy.
他们知道的 Krishna 是一个牧民。
Cowherd boys.They carry a flute and they carry the rope and they ride the cows and they have Krishna peacock feather in the snare. So the gopis, they love Krishna as a cowherd.
牧牛童他们会拿着笛子，还有短铃的棍子，所以牧民们的眼中的 Krishna 他是一个牧
童。Krishna
他哪是？鼻子，Krishna 还头插着孔雀毛。
But now he's a prince and he's come in royal robes and he's got his wives with him.
但是现在的 Krishna 呢，一身皇室的打扮，而且他还带着自己的妻子。
So the gopis are not very satisfied.
看到 Krishna 这样的这种情况呢，他们也感到非常的不满意。他们就决定要把 Krishna 带回文大本。
That is the motive of Rathi Atra.
这就是弹射节的心态。
To bring Krishna back to Vrindavan.
要把 Krishna 带回文大本。
So Lord Chaitanya.In Rathi Atra, in judgment of Kuri, it was always in that mood.
当初柴达尼亚在扎巴纳库里参加盘车节的时候，就是以这种心态。
Bringing Krishna back to Vrindavan.
他希望把 Krishna 带回 Vrindavan.
They bring the chariot, the Jagannath deities from the temple, and they pull it down the road to the Gundi Chakra.
他们把主扎巴纳的从主庙当中呢。请到神盘车之上，把他带到拱地场庙。
The Gundicha Temple represents Vrindavan.
拱地场的庙代表着 Vrindavan.
And the big temple which we come out of that is like Dwarka.
而大庙主庙就代表着 Dwarka.
Okay, so it's all the gopis, the people of Vrindavan, they're all, they come, they're eager to be with Krishna.
所有来自文大门的宫女们都渴望和 Krishna 相会。
They were all very intimate friends of Krishna.
他们是 Krishna 的很好的朋友。
And they also were intimate with all the Yadu dynasty.
他们和
So the two sides, the people of Vrindavan and the Yadu dynasty, they met together, and it was very touching, it was very emotional to be united with each other. They all felt so much pleasure in meeting and talking with each other again. And after a long separation, they were all very happy to be with each other. And their faces were so bright that all their faces looked like blooming lotus flowers. And even tears would fall from some of their eyes. And their hairs on their body stood on end. And because of their ecstasy, they could not speak. So this way they were experiencing an ocean of happiness. So when the men met in that way, the women also met one another in the same manner. They embraced each other in great friendship. And they were smiling and looking at each other. They were embracing each other in their arms, and they were the saffron and kumkum on their breasts was exchanged from one person to another. So they were all feeling this ecstasy being together. Naturally, tears were coming from their eyes, rolling down their faces. And the younger people, they were offering their obeisances to the elder people. And the elder people, they were giving blessings to the young people. And so they welcomed each other and they asked about each other's welfare. And all of their talk was only of Krishna. All the neighbors and relatives connected with Krishna and Krishna's pastimes, they wanted to know about everything. They wanted to know about all the different activities they had performed. And then they knew that everything which was in relation to Krishna was transcendent. So, elevation in human life depends on knowledge and renunciation. We want to practice civilized human life, these two qualities, Dhyan, knowledge, and Vairagya, renunciation.
去十二年间一直被流放。
And then they had to fight in the Kurukshetra War.
之后呢，又必须去打库鲁切特战役。
And Vasudev had been put in the prison by Kamsa with Devaki. Vasudev and Devaki had been in prison and Kamsa had been killing their children one after another.
Vasudev 和 Devaki 被 Kamsa 投在监狱当中。Devaki 的儿子们一个又一个的被 Kamsa 所杀。
So they both suffered a lot.
他们都受了很多很多的苦。
So when Kunti met her brother Vasudev, she said to him, I'm very unfortunate.
Kunti 和他的哥哥 Vasudev 说道，我太不幸了。
Not one of my desires has ever been fulfilled.
没有 我的没有一个心愿可以实现。
How could it happen?That I have such a saintly brother as you.
我有一个像你这样的神圣的兄长，这样的事情又怎么会发生在我身上呢？
You did not inquire from me as to how I was passing my days.
你并没有询问我过去是怎样生活的。
I was in so much distress, but you never asked me about my position.
我受了这么多的苦，但是你却没有询问我的情况。
So Kunti was remembering the miserable days when her and her sons had to go and live in the forest for 12 years.
Kunti 就回忆起他和他儿子流放到森林十二年间所受到的种种苦难。
Dhritarashtra and Duryodhana made many plans to try to get the Pandavas killed, and even King Kunti wanted her also killed.
Dhritarashtra 和他的儿子们，他们设计谋害昆蒂的五个儿子，甚至想杀死昆蒂。
So Kunti said to Vasudev, she said, my dear brother, I can understand that providence went against me.
Kunti 对他的兄长 Vasudev 说了，我能够明白现在命运一直对我们不好。
And during that time, even my nearest relatives, they forget all about me.
在此期间，甚至连我最亲密的亲属都会遗忘我。
Even a person's father or their mother or their own children, they will forget about that person.
在此情况下，甚至一个人最至亲至爱的父母、孩子都会忘记这样的。
So Kunti said to Vasudev, my dear brother, I don't accuse you.
Kunti 对 Vasudev 说，哥哥，我并不指责你。
So Vasudev said to Kunti, my dear sister, do not be sorry.
Vasudev 安慰 Kunti 说，我亲爱的 Kunti, 不要难过。
And don't blame me in that way also.
也不要以这样的方式指责我。
We should always remember that we're only toys in the hand of providence.
我们都应该记住，我们只不过是命运手中的玩偶。
Everyone is under the control of the Supreme Personality of God.
每个生物都在至尊性格神手的控制之下。
And it's under His control that all kinds of things happen.
正是在他的控制之下，才所有的事情发生。
So Vasudev said to Kunti that you know that we were very much. Vasudev speaking about himself and said, you should know that I was harassed, I was given so much trouble by King Kamsa.
Vasudev 对 Kunti 知道我一直受到 cancer 的骚扰。
He put us in prison and we suffer so much.
他把我们关在监狱里，我们在监狱里受尽了磨难。
We are always full of anxiety.
我们总是忧心忡忡。
And it's only in the last few days that we returned to get out of the prison to go back to our own place.
只是在最后几天，我们才可以回家，回到我们自己的地方。
This is all by the grace of God.
这都是凭借着神的仁慈发生的。
Okay, so are there any questions?We're hearing this very important pastime.
Hare Krishna. Namaste.In Kurukshetra, there was many military chariots and elephants and horses.
在 Kurukshetra 有大量的军队、战车、马匹、大象。
And the gopis were thinking that this Kurukshetra is not like Vrindavan.
狗皮们就认为这个 Kurukshetra 和 Vrindavan 相差太远了。
And Vrindavan.There's the Yamuna River and the Govardhan Hill. All the beauty of Vrindavan.
Vrindavan 有高山山、Yamuna 河，还有种种的美景。
This Kurukshetra, this is just some like a city with all the people, all the traffic.
meditation of Radhi Antra. She was talking with her point that Krishna, Lord Jagannath, coming out in the streets and benedicting people. This was a more modern application.
就刚才您所说的，就是扎巴纳的从庙里出来，来祝福人们，这是现代人。So
it's become something like that. That we have brought the Atra to check the public.
就是慢慢的就变得。
But the actual mood behind the Radhi Yatra is to bring Krishna to Vrindavan. And the devotees come to take part in the set and bringing Krishna to
Vrindavan.
Pulling the chariots and performing kirtan for the pleasure of Lord
Jagannath.
So nowadays, of course, ISKCON is performing Radhi Yatra in a different mood.
当今呢, ISKCON 举行弹射节是又是另外一种心态。
If we just have Harinam Sankirtan, we don't know how many devotees will come and take part. But if we have the Radhi Yatra festival, it's a much grander, a much bigger event. And more people are attracted to come take part. Brings the devotees together. Just like we're reading how at Kurukshetra, all the people came from Dwarka, and they came from Vrindavan, and they came from many other places. All came to Kurukshetra.
刚才我们听到有来自文达文、多尔卡，还有各个地方的人们都相会在Kurukshetra。
Bringing the devotees together, making nice spiritual atmosphere, and enlightening for the devotees, strengthens their faith.
让所有的奉献者们。
course, it's a little difficult for us to have the mode of bringing Krishna to Vrindavan.
要让我们也有这样的就是心态吧，Krishna带回Vrindavan的心态是有点困难。A little difficult.
In Calcutta, they do Rathi Yatra there in Calcutta, and they perform it in a similar manner to the Rathi Yatra in Puri.
他们在加尔各答举办的寒车节呢，就类似于在 Kurukshetra 举行的寒车节。The
chariot is pulled to one place and it will stay there for a week.
寒车呢，从一个地方拉到另一个地方，在那里停留一周。
And every day there will be big programs, there will be a lot of kirtan and chanting and discourses, and massive prasada distribution.
就每一天都会有 kirtan, 大规模的开发prasada, 还有讨论年轻的话题，还有节目。
Thousands of people will all come to attend.
有成千上万的人来参加。
So they have the parade, and then for one week, the deities will stay in that one place, and then after 1 week, then they will pull the deities back, and the deity will come back to the center.
他们就是盘车节在那里停留一周的时间，过了一周，他们会把盘车就拉回主庙，把神像请回主庙。
So the Rathi Yatra, which is being performed in Thailand, we don't do it like that. People don't have so much time to be able to spend the whole week.
在泰国举办盘车节，因为没有人们没有这么充分的时间，所以不会有一周的时间。
In fact, practically every other place except for Calcutta, they don't do the Rathi Yatra in the big way. They will just do it one day.
除了加尔各答之外，其他的地方呢，他们都是只举办一天。
Prabhupada actually gave instruction to Jaya Janaka Maharaj that he should try to make the Rathi Yatra in Calcutta very grand.
圣帕帕德给圣迦达拉斯瓦米马尔的训谕就是，你要大规模的。
So they've done very big, they make it very nice, they get a lot of support. Everyone in Calcutta knows this is Rathi Yatra. So we do it just for one day. Not even 1 day, it's a couple of hours,
就我们举行盘车节，也就是一天而已，甚至要一天都不到，也就是几个小时。
It's not easy to get permission to do these things outside of India.
在印度之外得到批准举办这样的活动不太容易。
You know, we block the roads, traffic problems.
当然，举行盘车节的时候呢，就会有堵车，也会有道路也被封锁。
Anyway, somehow we get permission to do something. Explain to people this is something which goes
知道曼谷的交通很拥挤，就平常根本就不可能举行，但是在周日是有可能的。
India, you know, India is different, you know, it's Indian culture, you know, they have to allow it.
而谭志杰呢，他在印度是有这样的历史背景、文化背景。
It's supported by all the big politicians, so many people.
一些大政治家们，还有许多的社会人士，他们都支持。
Chief Minister will come and speak.
甚至连印度的首相都会来讲话。
Even sweep the road for Lord Jagannath.
甚至就在弹指张那弹车前面扫地。
So that's India. The people they have that culture there. This is Thailand. This is a Buddhist country.
就刚才说的是印度，它有这样的文化传统。我们现在呢是泰国，它是。
At one point, people thought Jagannath was actually a form of Buddha.
曾经有一度呢，人们认为主扎巴纳可是佛祖的一个形象。
Buddhism was so popular that it was spread all over India. So people even thought Jagannath.Nowadays, of course, Buddhism is not there at all in India.
而现在呢，当然就是佛教在印度已经不再盛行了。
But in the past, even Mathura was the Buddhist capital.
但是在过去，甚至马杜拉也一度曾经是佛教的首都。
And you go to the museum in Mathura, you see it's full of Buddha.
如果去马杜拉参观那里的博物馆，你会看到那里有各式各样的佛像。
马杜拉 is the birthplace of Lord Krishna.
但是马杜拉是主库什纳的诞生地。
Things change.
所以，随着你时光流逝呢，一切都在改变。
So Rath Yatra, the Buddhist Rath Yatra is bringing Krishna to be with his devotees.
Rath Yatra, 谭德杰的心态就是把 Krishna 和他的奉献者就是带到一起。
As she mentioned, yes, Shruti Rupa mentioned, the Lord comes out on the chariot and people who never go to the temple,They have the opportunity to see the Lord.
刚才书记如果呢，就是说，主张呢，他来到盘车上，来到大街上，这样那些没有机会进去见主的人，就有机会能够看见他。
We cannot get into the temple in Jagannath Puri.
我们进不去张那夫人的庙。
We are 外国人。But Lord Jagannath is so kind that he comes out and he goes on the chariot and everybody can see him, get blessings. If you see other temples, like in Malaysia, there's many South Indian temples in Malaysia. And they worship goddesses like Uma and Shiva, and different gods and goddesses. And they all have also Rath Yatra. They also have their chariot, and they bring the deity out, they put it on the chariot, and they pull it.
他们也会就是他们崇拜乌马和西瓦，然后他们把这个乌马和西瓦放在坛车上，然后就也让他们巡游。
It's not just only Lord Jagannath who has a Rath Yatra. The one festival for Jagannath, actually there are many festivals for Jagannath, but that's the main festival.
但是这是最主要的节日。他就从庙里出来，然后给每一个人祝福。So
we like to get the blessings of Lord Jagannath also.
我们也希望能获得张大哥的祝福。
We can chant for his pleasure.
我们可以为了取悦他而唱诵。
And pull the chariot.
拉弹车。
And also distribute the mercy of Lord Jagannath.
派发主张的那部的讯息。
Distribute prasada.
派发普沙的。
We will have a lot of different sweets and biscuits and nuts and things to distribute.
有各式各样的甜品、坚果可以派发。
And we will have also books. You can also try to distribute books.
还有书籍可以派发。
Sometimes when you make a big festival and you attract more attention, then people are more interested to get the book.
节日有许许多多人参加的时候，人们他们就有浓厚的兴趣。
Some people are they become devotees just from the Rath Yatra festival.
有些人仅仅是因为弹车节，他们就成为了奉献者。
So it's an opportunity for us to distribute the mercy of Jagannath.
对我们来说，这是。 一个派发主扎格纳的仁慈的好的机会。
OK，你刚才有举手来的，
再举一下。Just now there is a devotee in the room.